It's 4:15. Welcome back here to Sunrise. Well, it is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. The disease touches many of us personally.
In fact, there's a nurse at the IU Health Salmon Cancer Center says that it has guided her life in many ways. Sunrise reporter Anna Carrera reports.
Danielle Jenkins loves her job as an oncology nurse. She believes this is her calling, and soon you'll see why. It started when her mom was diagnosed with breast cancer when Danielle was just 8 years old.
The last year probably is what I remember the most is because when we were like in the infusion center like two or three times a week.
Danielle's mom died when she was just 22 after a 13-year battle. Her aunt also died from the disease. So when Danielle was a teenager, doctors started talking about her options.
I never had signs or anything. It was just based on the family history.
It wasn't an easy conversation, but Danielle decided to get a double mastectomy. The preventative measure was meant to help protect her future.
I was back and forth about it. And then when I met my husband, then it was kind of, okay, I'm all right to do it.
Something else she struggled with, she had to do it before having her first child.
When you're pregnant, like, oh, you'll lose all that weight when you're breastfeeding. Yep.
Even though she couldn't breastfeed, now she's a mom and a wife. And she says it was all worth it. Working as a nurse for people with cancer helps her connect even better than others could imagine.
It is home, so it doesn't really, there's some times where I get too attached, but then there's times where that's where my purpose is.
She knows her path isn't for everyone, but encourages people to be informed.
If you're nervous, it's just a test. So if you're curious about it, then I say, why not ask questions?
Those questions could help save your life. Danielle says, if nothing else, it's giving her peace of mind for the future. In Indianapolis, I'm Anna Carrera, Channel 13 Eyewitness News.